That was fucking close, dude.
I fucked my form. I could have had it. Dude, but my eyes started watering. And I set up a little too close to the bar. Drop backgrounding. I was too far. I needed to get back more, bro.
Your eyes are so fucking red.
Yeah, it started watering so bad. Holy
up! Up! Guys, the shots you just saw was from yesterday's workout. Had a pull day, hit some deadlifts, but it is currently the next day. Devin and I just ate some breakfast. Just had like 2 pancakes, eggs, bacon, sausage, all that good stuff. So full right now, but we were planning on going to the beach today, chilling, maybe trying to get some waves to skimboard, but we came across this jet ski rental place. So we're gonna go rent some jet skis for like 30 minutes. I really wanna get some drone shots and camera shots, so I don't know how that's gonna work. We're gonna try to figure it out because we were supposed to go out together. So hopefully I'll get some shots. We'll try to make it happen. Got the life jackets.
Yo, we ready to jet ski? Look at these things. Into dust. Like the wind is free, like the water's deep, she's a burning rush. If you try.
Those go so much faster than I was.
81 kilometers per hour. I don't know what that is, miles per hour.
All right, who's more wet? My hair is a bit more wet. Yeah, that means I was going
you
way.
You almost flung off of it. I was flung off of it too when you like you go, you hook it and it hooks and yeah, you throw you. That's yeah. What I'm saying. Because I'm surprised it's your first time on a ski.
Dude, doing like donuts and shit was so fun. Yeah, I was trying to come in, but the dude wasn't there, so.
I got some drone shots of you though. We made it happen.
Really? You did?
Dude, that was plenty of time. 30 minutes? I thought that was, that felt like an hour.
That was sick. Dude, all right, time to go back, get ready for the gym, and go hit some upper chest.
Nice lens, man.
Thank you.
I have lens envy.
Yeah. Oh.
call on the road again, moving on forward. Sticking stones won't break bones. We're in the car on the highway. It's only magical, a feeling that no one's got a hold. You're a catalyst, your own happiness, you know.
Single.
Whoa.
You could have made that now.
He just ran a red and he was way in front of me.
What the fuck is this?
Look at the birds.
What is that?
A dumb looking car. Oh my fucking shoulder just went to snap city, bitch.
What? Yeah, direct. Fill out and put, that fat that I put on is just gonna be nicely fucking imported straight into my upper chest and medial and rear delt.
That's what you're hoping for.
No, but I didn't obviously.